Welcome to Author Display Series. Today we present Ruby Abrahams. The book starts by asking what is creative aging, and suggests it involves a long process and grows from all of life's experiences, if you have the courage to learn the lessons given to you by your own unique life journey. It shows how difficult it is to age positively in a culture that denies aging. The author, at age 85, uses her own experience and that of others she has known to suggest ways of examining the life experience so that lessons can be learned. Thus, older people become elders, growing in their own wisdom and contributing with that wisdom to their families and communities. Ruby Miller Abrahams was born and lived in Britain until she moved to the U.S. in 1959. During World War II, she served in the Women's Royal Naval Service. She graduated from the London School of Economics with a B.A. in Sociology, then a Master's in Social Work. In the U.S., she graduated with an M.A. in Sociology from Columbia University. After a stint in theater and television, her professional life included research in health and geriatric care at Harvard and Tufts Medical School. Then at the Institute for Health Policy at Brandeis University. During this time, she published several book chapters and research articles in professional journals, and also gave presentations at gerontological conferences. She retired in 1993 and later moved to Florida for 7 years, then to Portland, Oregon. Her memoir, An Unintended Life, was published in 2001. This book can be purchased at www.eloquentbooks.com/attheendoftheday.html. This video is brought to you by Strategic Book Marketing. You can find us at www.strategicbookmarketing.com.